With elements, compounds and mixtures, you can quickly and easily make particle pictures to show elements, compounds and mixtures, as well as the differences between them.